Welcome back to another video with
Kenzalea's vlog.
So today we are doing a
exercise video
because it's winter break and we need to exercise.
And by the way, this is not like a super serious like exercise.
This is like an easy.
It's kind of easy but fun at the same time. So you're getting some stamina work, also some ab work and arm work
and legs.
One of the moves you might think is funny, but it's kind of fun. Ready?
It's called an air jack.
Ready?
It's actually really tiring.
Yeah. For dancers, we're doing sautés and changements and a bunch of things. So,
yeah, so let's get on with the video.
Yo. Okay, you guys, so the first thing we're gonna do is jog around for about 1 minute. Ready?
We're gonna count because we don't have time.
Go! You can edit it with a partner. Oh, you don't have to have anyone. But since we're partners in this exercise, we're going to do a partner exercise. So you're going to want to turn to the side. Well, you don't have to, but we're going to show you.
Feet on top of each other.
Put your feet on top of each other so you don't move.
Yeah.
And you're going to do 10 sit-ups.
She's going to go first. I'm going to clap and then I'm going to just be here. And then I'm going to go 10 times.
We are now done with that exercise. Slow air jacks is what they're called.
Yes.
I know that sounds weird,
but they're technically jumping jacks built with jumps.
In the air.
Yeah.
And that's all they are. So we're going to do 10. Okay. So we're going to go this way, then this way. So yeah. 10 of those, and we'll show you what it looks like. They look like this. So you're going to want to bring your hands up at the same time while you're jumping. Ready, set, go. Okay, so once you do that, you should take a 30 second breather, and we're gonna do it one more time. Ready, set, go. Okay, now we're done with those.
Now we're gonna get back on the ground, and we're gonna do, I don't know what these are called either. We're gonna just from here.
Oh,
right. You're gonna start from a crab position and then clap your hands.
Yeah, and then go this way.
And then go back. And then clap your hands.
If you can't do the clap your hands, you can just do the regular one. But we're gonna clap our hands. And we're gonna do that 10 times, which means 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, and so on and so forth.
Partner push-ups,
which is where you
push-up, push-up, and clap.
Clap.
Well, we're good.
High five. Five.
We'll do two.
Ready?
Well, we're going to do five.
All right. We're going to do 10.
Really, we're going to do 7.
Five. So we're going to do 10,
but we're going to show you two what's going to be part of that.
Yeah,
the 10. So, ready? So you're going to do push-up,
clap.
Push-up,
clap.
Push-up,
clap.
Push-up,
clap.
So that's what those are. And yeah, so we're going to do 6 more of those. And yeah.
Ready? Set.
Please leave a like,
subscribe,
and comment down below with some more videos you guys think we should do. Because we love making videos for you guys, but we can't post them because it has to be edited. And I usually edit. But Lisa, she's gonna start trying to edit. So that's good for me. So yeah, we'll try to get more videos uploaded. But yeah, see you guys
next time.
No, later today, because I'm editing a video right now and I'm gonna post it. Yeah.